the beginning of a new journey. Where was I? This isn't my normal gym. Nothing looks familiar. And, oh, it's a gold gym. There you go. All right, cut the epic music.
Alright, day 13 of the 22-day challenge. We're inside the Gold's Gym. Looks pretty nice, as you can see. Let me show you. So the class that we're gonna be taking today is called Gold's Burn. So I'm still not sure what's in this class, but we'll find out together. Stay tuned.
Alright, to start off this class, did a warm-up with the treadmill. I think that lasted about 5 minutes. This trainer I'm talking to really helped me out. I explained to him my injury and my recovery so far, and he was just there watching out for me, making sure I wasn't doing anything too hard or anything, so it's a good guy. I'll be introducing him at the end of this video. And this is sort of circuit training, so you kind of go off, on, off, on, kind of high intensity, low intensity. Here's a peek at the treadmill. See, you got the green, orange, and red. Stands for the intensity levels. And then on the screen here, it shows you which intensity goes. So it's a little guidance there. Here I wanted to show you how often you get up, that you do move around a lot. And you just continue to go to different exercises. Little backwards lunges there. Now the good thing is, when I was doing stuff like this on my own, I was kind of working at my own pace, so now I'm just kind of used to it and kind of taking it up another level. As you see, I've done these before, but man, was I struggling. It's all about the consistency going back and forth, and then you go back to the treadmill.
A great movie once said, "It ain't how hard you can hit, it's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward." Rock!
Alright, back to the exercise. After the treadmill, you do a plank. Back on the treadmill. Sprinting now. It's always changing. That's what I like about it. Now, here's a sample of what was getting me going in the early morning. It was Alvin and the Chipmunks Motivation. Go, go, go! Yes! Come on! Love those guys. Now here was a new one for me. I actually really liked it. I can really go down low on the squats, so I'm definitely gonna be trying that later again.
All right, day 13 down. That was tough. It's a lot of nonstop. You get some breaks here and there, but for the most part, it's gonna kick your butt, you know, but hey, it feels good to work out this hard early in the morning. Now I feel wide awake, so.
Hey everyone, just wanted to introduce you to the trainer for the burn class today. His name's Robert.
What's up, guys?
So, it was a good workout. And how long have you been doing this here?
About 2 years.
2 years, yeah, well, it shows. So, I'm sweating, shirt's all messed up and everything, so I would recommend checking out his class. And you're located at where?
North Round Rock.
All right, North Round Rock. Check him out about 5:15 in the morning.
Coming, guys.
All right, thanks. All right, day 13 in the bag. So like I said, great workout. So we'll see you tomorrow. Me versus me, you versus you. Take care.